so please free me, God. Let me find solutions. Don't let these calluses for once just be a nuisance. Tight grip on the moment, no slack, no give, no looseness. Trusting in myself.
What's up, Critique? Click, click. Hey, more Tyler the Creator. I think. All right, let's get serious. Tyler the Creator is a phenomenal artist. Let's listen.
4-4-4-4-4.
Yeah, that was perfect. That was perfect timing.
4-4-4-4-4.
Super impressed by this song. Hold on, yo. Yeah, hold on to my seat, cause I'm about to blast off.
Picking up my ambiance, pause. You drive me cuckoo and not call. Cause I want you like Leon. Wall.
Fuck that.
Okay, say it, get it.
Fuck that.
Okay, wait a minute. I dread that shit, I am on. Walk curiosity, keep the feline gone.
I think I'm falling in love.
I don't know if my headphones are messed up or what, but like, bro, I can barely hear him speak, like, rapping. I'm trying to decipher the lyrics.
I want you like Leon Wall.
Fuck that.
Okay, say it, get it.
Fuck that.
Okay, wait a minute. I dread that shit, I am on. Walk curiosity, keep the feline gone.
I think I'm falling.
Again, the layers to these beats, it's like 7-layer dip. It's just phenomenal. Shout out to Shah, she made me 7-layer dip the other day. It was phenomenal.
Waste of breath, I need your attention. I'm off balance, I need some fixin'. I'm your puppet, you are Jim Henson.
Jim Nixon.
I'm off balance, I need some fixin'. I'm your puppet, you are Jim Nixon.
Man, I gotta look up what he said. Okay, so I get it. He said, I'm your puppet, you are my Jim Henson. Or you are Jim Henson, which Jim Henson is the one who made the Muppets. There you go.
Attention, I'm off balance, I need some fixin'. I'm your puppet, you are Jim Henson.
I love that sound. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, that's hilarious, dude. Tyler is so creative with this stuff. Superhero music a little bit. Like, how do you come up with these beats, man? How do you come up with this, these layers of beats? Because, holy dude, like, that's a lot of hard work, dedication, passion and drive just in your craft. I think Tyler Creator is more than just a rapper now. He's like a really talented musician. Like, he's all around got it now. So what I think the song means is, I think that it means, if like from what I know about Tyler the Creator, I think that it means, like, you know, you're questioning if you're gay, because he's saying, you know, that he's thinking, yeah, I think I'm falling in love. How do I tell you? And then in the one line, he said, curiosity killed the feline. So, I mean, what do you make of that? I mean, that what I make of it is that he's questioning his sexuality. But the feel of this song, I love this production. Like, this, the production throughout this entire album so far has just been phenomenal. And I love to say phenomenal.
Danny and Grammy.
What more do you want? Anyway, so I'm just gonna go down the list. This looks like a 15 second interlude. Exactly what you run from, you end up chasing. A lot of words. But yeah. Critic out.